If you happen to go hiking on Raccoon Mountain outside of Chattanooga, Tennessee, you'll easily see that it's more than just a mountain. Here in the 1970s, a federal electric utility turned the mountain into a machine to balance the load of its electrical grid. The utility, named the Tennessee Valley Authority, or more commonly known as just TVA, has been around nearly a century and initially built its legacy around hydroelectricity, bringing power and economic renewal throughout the Tennessee Valley. However, during the mid-20th century, power demands began to shift heavily to daytime usage because of new luxuries appearing in households, such as air conditioning and television. This meant that the impressive array of power generation built by the company began to strain under daytime consumption, while being overly robust for nighttime consumption. TVA was in need of a method for smoothing out the power supply throughout the 24-hour cycle. And this was their solution. A pumped storage, hydroelectric underground power station planted deep within and on top of a mountain. To accomplish this, TVA carved deeply into Raccoon Mountain to build a power station and connected it to the Tennessee River just before Nickajack Lake, which is used as a lower reservoir. The facility also tunnels up to the mountain's top, where the upper reservoir was constructed, and holds over 400 billion liters of water. And it is this upper reservoir that allows TVA to balance the grid by either filling or emptying it. During hours of low demand, excess low-cost power generation is directed to this location, where turbines are used to pump water up through the mountain to fill the reservoir, not unlike charging a battery. And when electrical demand is high, the process is basically just reversed. This time, water is allowed to flow from the upper reservoir back through the turbines, which now generate electricity for the grid instead of consuming it. Power storage systems, large and small, always incur some power loss, but this location is able to accomplish its conversions at about 80% efficiency. Ultimately, though, what allows Raccoon Mountain to balance the grid is its huge capacity. When generating electricity, its output rivals that of a nuclear power plant at around 1600 megawatts, and can maintain that for over 22 hours in full, meaning a complete discharge could power about a million homes for a whole day, which is more than enough to accomplish its goal before refilling. But what makes Raccoon Mountain interesting is that while it helped smooth supply for TVA's more constant power generation, it can do the same for forms of power generation that are inherently inconsistent, such as wind and solar. And if the future means increased reliance on power sources we can't just turn off or on, we'll need storage methods to make it so that we can, which among other solutions, might just mean seeing more lakes on top of mountains.